Trent was just an awesome kid. He's always been so polite, so happy, so easygoing, so tenderhearted. And I think what makes Trent special through all this journey is that Trent was himself. He didn't try to be something else and try to make a big deal of his illness. He just wanted to be a normal teenager, and I think that's his legacy, is that he was himself. He was Trent. Throughout his whole illness, he was Trent.
Important for people to know what kind of person he was, because I think that everybody should live the way he lived, you know, positive and happy and having a sense of humor and not letting stuff get you down, no matter how bad it could be. So I think that sharing the way he lived is just a way to make the world like better.
Because I think everyone should know what a great person he was and what a great guy and how strong he was throughout the time when he had cancer, and that we should all have a little bit of Trent in us.
I think the way he is being remembered right now is the perfect way, because everyone is putting the T's on their shirts and everyone's doing things just like in memory of him, and I think that's a really good way. Oh, heaven, let your light shine down.
Trent or Treat is a nonprofit foundation that was founded in 2009 in memory of Trent William Eckert. One day, Trent was practicing 8th grade football with his teammates, and within a week he was diagnosed with a rare form of childhood cancer, at the age of 13. Trent's goal from day one was to live like a normal teenager. With the support of his doctor, friends, and family, he was able to do just that. Trent's Retreat is centrally located in the heart of Texas between San Angelo and Abilene. We are approximately a 3-hour drive from Lubbock, Midland-Odessa, San Antonio, Austin, and Fort Worth, Dallas. Let your light shine down. Whoa. Heaven, let your light shine down. Whoa. Heaven, let your light shine down. The retreat itself is located along the banks of Elm Creek, 1 mile north of Ballinger on Farm Road to Market 2887. The recently completed, fully furnished cabin that can sleep 8 people features 2 bedrooms with 32-inch televisions, DVD players, full bath with handicap accessible shower, living room with sleeper sofa, fully appointed kitchen with pots, pans, dishes, toaster, and coffee maker. The vaulted ceiling living room features a 42-inch television, DVD player, as well as many board games, books, and DVDs. Also, a barbecue grill is conveniently located outside. The goal of Trent's Retreat is to give families of pediatric cancer patients a place to temporarily take a vacation from cancer and enjoy spending time together as a family. we have included many family fun activities at the retreat. Located along the banks of Elm Creek, fishing gear, a paddle boat, and life jackets are provided. Also on the property is a 9-hole miniature golf course, large playscape, play fort, an outdoor movie screen, bicycles are available for the half-mile nature trail, or just sit on the large front porch and enjoy a beautiful sunrise as you look for nearby deer and turkey. Families will stay at the cabin free of charge, and if funds are available, we hope to provide them with groceries during their stay and help them with gas for transportation to and from the retreat. Trent's Retreat will be a place of fun and laughter for children, a place of relaxation and rejuvenation for parents, and a place for families to spend quality time together and make special lifelong memories. Throughout Trent's journey with cancer, our hearts have been touched by the kindness and generosity of so many people. We hope to do the same for you.
I don't know, just so many people in the community have helped me. I just want to try to give back as much as I can.